Hey everyone, I'm at Hard Rock Cafe in Hong Kong with George. How's it going?
I'm fine, thank you. Hi, Andrew. Welcome to Hong Kong.
Thank you. So excited to be here. So excited to eat.
Hey, I could tell it's all over your face
yes. Now.
Okay.
So tell me about this World Burger Tour.
All the Hard Rock Cafe has its own local legendary burger that captures the flavor, the spirit of the city where it's from. And for the very first time, Hard Rock Cafe is bringing some of these burgers to you.
All right, what do we have here?
So this is the Andean burger from Santa Cruz, Bolivia. What I call the breakfast burger. Egg, avocado.
I love avocado.
Isn't that good?
Yeah, it tastes like breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
What kind of fries are these?
These are yuca fries. So this is Burger by the Bay from San Francisco. There's salami, grilled onion, and Thousand Island dressing.
I love the salami.
Yeah.
And the grilled onions. And you said there was Thousand Island dressing?
Yes. This is tandoori chicken spice burger from Mumbai. Tandoori chicken, cucumber, and mint mayo.
You can taste the spice, but it's not like spicy.
Mm-hmm. I smell the curry
cucumber,
too.
Yeah.
Now okay. I gotta try it.
You need help? No.
Good though, eh?
Good. This is the Caprese burger from Atlanta City. Fresh basil, tomato, and big fat leaf of mozzarella cheese.
I love the mozzarella. Tastes really fresh. Do you need a bite?
All right. It's all mine.
Well, thanks.